Well, the Bureau of Ocean Energy Management has signed off on the Maryland offshore wind project. According to U.S. Wind, this is the final step in getting a federal permit to begin construction. This project would include more than 100 wind turbine generators powering over 700,000 homes. It would also create jobs, as U.S. Wind plans to bring back steel production to the old Bethlehem Steel facility in Dundalk.